fuck is so primal, so universal, that some of history's most famous people channeled its power for their last words. Like beloved children's author Roald Dahl. It's just that I will miss you all so much. Ow, fuck! Or notorious people lover, W.C. Fields. God damn the whole fucking world and everyone in it but you, Carlotta. And even Venezuelan freedom fighter, Antonio José de Sucre. Fuck, a bullet wound.
Every single person has fallen off a cliff. Their last word was fuck. Everyone who's been eaten by a shark, they also said fuck.
I'm not surprised. I feel like that's probably a lot of people's last words.